The case of a patient who recently visited my office. She presented with significant jaw pain and limited opening, unable to open her mouth beyond a width of a couple of fingers. Interestingly, her teeth showed no signs of issues upon examination, and her x-rays didn't reveal anything unusual at first glance. However, she reported a history of receiving three fillings on her lower left teeth from her dentist. Following these fillings, she began experiencing severe symptoms, including jaw pain, neck and shoulder discomfort, ear ringing and pain, limited ability to open her mouth. The question is, what happened? When she returned to her dentist, a splint was provided to manage her symptoms. Unfortunately, this only worsened her condition. Seeking further help, she visited her doctor, who prescribed sertraline, which is a medication typically used to treat depression, OCD, panic disorder, social anxiety, and PTSD. However, this patient had no history of these conditions, and her jaw pain persisted. So why was she still in pain? Examining her midline alignment revealed a discrepancy between her upper and lower teeth. Further investigation of her panoramic x-ray showed significant findings in her TMJ. On the right side, there was considerable breakdown, degeneration, and flattening of the condyle. On the left side, the condyle appeared relatively unaffected. The sequence of events that led to her symptoms can be explained as follows. During her dental fillings, the occlusion was likely adjusted, resulting in a slight rotation of her mandible to the left. This change caused her to lose vertical height on the left side, leading to symptoms such as clicking, pain, and joint instability. The splint provided by her dentist aimed to align her midlines. However, instead of relieving her symptoms, it exacerbated the issue. By forcing the midlines to align, the splint caused the mandible to rotate even further to the left. And this rotation displaced the left condyle backward. It distalized it even more, worsening her symptoms. Ultimately, this led to increasing clicking and even jaw locking. This case underscores the importance of understanding occlusion and the impact that bite changes can have on TMJ health. While splints are a valuable tool in managing TMJ issues, they must be carefully designed to promote an optimal mandibular position, one that reduces strain, prevents locking, and alleviates pain. The lesson here is clear. Altering the bite, even slightly, can have profound consequences for TMJ function. Proper diagnosis, thoughtful planning, and an individualized approach are essential to prevent and manage TMJ complications effectively.